Buckle up, people.
What's your fucking problem? You just hit a civilian. Good to go.
Weapons free, weapons.
You're gonna be alright, you hear me? I'm on the way.
We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Marking a captain. Got a tango. Tango number 3.
Shit, they spotted us. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Watch out! Grenade!
Demo's primed and in place.
Clear on my side.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Wilco.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy.
I got eyes in a lab over here.
We should get Bowman on the horn before we turn that place into dust.
Right. I'll give her a heads up so she can get to finding the next one. Bowman, we found one of the pirate missile labs.
Good work. Now that we know what they might look like, let me see if I can find any others in the area. And there it is. Transmitting the new location to you now.
They're gonna be on top of us in another 2 seconds. Coming. What do we do? Copter, get
fucking
down.
Hell.
Grenade, move.
Got a lab up here.
I'm having a college flashback. Maybe I can work on my aggressions against my organic chem professor.
They got alarms rigged up. We're clear. On to the next one.
look around here for some intel?
Fire.
Roger.
Fire, fire, fire.
Keep your Mercedes.
Clear. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. Rally up, people.
Roger, move it.
I'll pilot. Ready? Open fire.
I copy.
Spotted one with submachine gun.
Backup rolling in. engaging Tacos.
Fire.
Up and down. Roger.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
I've been wanting one of these.
Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
This is one of those legal coca farms.
So, like, can we get some legal coca here? For the altitude?
For the altitude, yeah.
You're not having any coca.
You know, first thing headquarters is gonna do when we get back home is make us piss in a cup.
But the altitude, it's getting hard to breathe.
Shut up.
Back it up, back it up.
Aquí hay algo.
Hang back before they spot you.
Come on.
Heads up, narco with a submachine gun, next to the hacienda.
Got another tango. Demo's primed.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
That's it, we're clear. Rally on me.
Moving.
Got eyes on a care package. Gotta plot a route to it so the rebels can do a pickup.
Bowman. We just arrived in Agua Verde.
Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs. Run by this narco junior called Carzita. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
What's the plan?
We need to know who Sueño's making...
God damn, that was close. It's Nomad again. Sorry about the interruption.
No problem. We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carzita must have a guest list somewhere. You get him, you get the names.
Understood. We're on it. We got some intel from Bowman on our boy Carzita.
Heads up, hostile presence.
The drone is up.
All right, we're all clear.
Got a tango with multiple civilians around. Snipers on the balcony. makes 5.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Hi, how's it going? Gracias.
Got a narco by the stack of tires.
Down. They're gonna see you. Fox, engage him.
Keep an eye on these kids. Make sure they stay out of our way.
Look!
check it out. Weapons case.
Souls are coming this way. What's the plan?
Marking target. Watch the background. Target carrying submachine guns.
Clear. Hola.
Found an address for a rebel radio station SB took off the air.
Let's get that thing back online.
Ah, I could use this. I found the location of Santa Blanca's gold caches in Espiritu Santo. This looks like their main source of revenue. Maybe the Sapper Daddy needs to pay them a visit.
Hoo-ah.